Sure, sure. You be careful with that trigger.
How did you find me?
Hereby contract from a fixer. Nothing personal. Hand over the stolen meds, and I'm gone.
Stolen? The pill of Paradol doesn't work. So who's stealing from who? Who? Ripper Docs. They're the real criminals.
Paloperidol? For cyberpsychosis?
I'm not fucking crazy!
Easy, easy.
Shut up! Go away!
If they're of no use to you, they don't work. Just hand them over.
You're the same as them! Rippers, politicians! The same as that fucking halt!
I could think of a few differences.
Shut up! That bastard he stole from research! He doesn't care about the sick! But soon, I'll find him. End him.
Militech HKS-47 with polymer reinforcement. You were a soldier.
Militech, 3rd Light Division, 155th Infantry Regiment. 7 years in a fucking jungle. When times were simpler...
Before you got sick.
You cast me out like a dead battery.
That's no reason to become a terrorist. Where'd you serve?
Brazil. Remember all of it. Dirt on my face. Fatigue's always wet. It's like a brain dance. I can't shut off.
Memories flood back.
Without the adrenaline. Without my brothers. Fuck. So quickly they forgot me.
You're angry, and I get it. You feel cheated.
Not just me.
I know. But if you zero Holt, you'll make it worse for everyone in your condition. They'll hunt you down.
Leaf. Go, please.
No, I can't. Without those meds.
Over there. I want to be alone.
Thank you. So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out, if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
North Oak.
What you know about Kabuki, dirty nomad?
Come on, I don't need this. Just toss in an anti-whiff tablet for the smell.
15% off, or I will not buy.
And they call nomads thieves. Fine. Fine.
Good morning, Night City! Is it a mirage? A hologram? Nomad.
Out here.
You know her?
Wait. I do know you. You're that fixer fairy, making waves.
Do what I can.
This woman, she knows how to ruffle feathers. But she's a good person. That clear?
Doesn't step on a ripper's toes?
My business ain't your concern. She's staying in the hotel, third floor, room 303. She's a good person.
more fucking step. Who put out the hit? Give me a name.
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you men intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Your buddies at the NCPD set you up.
Fucking. I fucking knew it! Robert Kowalski and Bill Adams! Motherfuckers!
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Yeah. Know what? I'm not letting scumbags get me killed! Fuck them! Fuck this job! Fuck this city!
So, Anna, what's next for you?
What? We choons all of a sudden? The hell do you care? I dropped the case like you wanted. You can fuck off, Merc. Got nothing to say to you, June.
Tongue, eh? Glad we got it all worked out. Contract closed. B, gonna send you some malware. On purpose. A demon by bad. The runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I send you. More deets attached.
Welcome to the N54 News World Report.
warriors!
That's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies, and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V.
If you ask me, your word's worth more than any eddies.
Come on. finish it myself!
Thank you.
Hey, V, got this client. Not the brightest bulb in the bunch. Got himself into some serious trouble. Needs to leave town ASAP. More intel attached.
빨리 좀 하면 안 돼?
유황봉?
그래! 근데 다들 날 치타라고 불러. 내가 또 치타처럼 존나 빠르거든.
Nobody calls you that. How'd you get here?
야, 차 타고 왔지. 걸어 왔겠냐? 이 근처에 주차해뒀어.
Let me do the driving. Blind or deaf to you? Shut your trap if you don't want to eat lead.
씨발. 어우, 존나 아슬아슬했는데 그래도 우리가 해냈어.
We. If it wasn't for me, you'd be a stain on a motel floor.
Yeah. 당연하지.
오케이, we're here. Get out.
야, 잠깐만. 아, 근데 저 새끼를 믿어도 돼? 아, 너 가면 내 콩팥 떼가고 그러는 건 아니지?
Not my concern.
야, 그럼 좋아. 그럼 이건 어때? 날 다시 도시로 데려다 주면.
Or I'll harvest those kidneys myself.
알았어, 알았다고. 아, 내리면 되잖아. 그리고. 호텔에서 도와줘서 고마웠어.
야. Flawless work, V. Quangbo thinks your nickname should be the Mad Lioness, so I guess he's happy. Closing the gig, sending you the cred.